claim entrepreneur, but choke on your ethics. Wish they could choke you back. You buy innocence, but the proof's in the transcripts. And as the teleprompter reads words that you know you don't believe, your point repeats. We did what we could, we were sober and honest. Why is it then, when the marketplace crashed, you felt but a pinprick? Now it's a burden we all share, to pay for your conquests in private air. Well, fair is fair. Ideas spread, ideals change, when angry voices all rise the same. Let's call it what it is. A cross.